Father God, we just pray for this team that's come a long ways to be here. You share your love with these patients in a special way. We ask that you guide Dr. Ed and his surgery and each of the others that are helping with the instruments and preparing the patients. We just pray that in a little way that patient can feel your love through this team, that their vision is restored so they can see the beauty here in Haiti. We ask for continuous power and meet all the needs that we might have, and we give you all the honor and glory. In the name of your Son, I pray. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Good.
Okay, so let the day begin.
Gashi. Hey, Gashi. Gashi. It's cool. Class in. In sing one song for them. Sing one song. Sing your school song for them. And Gashi, sing one school song. Sing.
Cool.
Gashi, sing. Wave to the people.
Wave. Dígame su nombre.
Sidonia Villa Ismerio.
Sidonia
Villa.
¿Cuántos años tiene?
88.
88, dígalos con orgullo, se ve re bien. ¿A qué se dedica?
Al hogar.
Al hogar. ¿Toda su vida se ha dedicado al hogar?
Toda mi vida.
Ay, muy bien. ¿Hace cuánto tiene problemas con sus ojitos?
Ay, eso sí. Tendré como unos 4 o 5 años.
4 o 5 años.
No estoy segura porque
pero
ya
más
no
o menos.
Acuerdo. Más o menos.
Más o menos.
Más. Sin ver 3 meses, 8 o 9 meses porque conoció a mi hija. Mi hija tiene 4 años y ella la conoció de
pasillita, pues. Ah, su bisnieta. Sí. Sí, la alcanzó a conocer a su bisnieta.
Sí.
Ah, muy bien.
Como digo, tiene como 3 años.
¿Y ahora que va a recuperar la vista otra vez? ¿Qué va a hacer? Cuénteme.
Ay, pues muchas cosas.
¿Cómo qué? A ver, platíqueme.
Como ver a mis chiquillos y a ver a mis hijos y ver mi casa y hacer qué hacer, a ver qué.
Oh, yeah. So this is for some of these people, this is the first time they've ever slept on a mattress because they typically sleep on hammocks in their homes, and their homes are very small, almost like what we call tool sheds, kind of just little metal structures on dirt floors. And some have electricity, some don't, but the reason we can't send them home is because they live very far away, and it's hard for them to get home and then have to come back so early in the morning that it's nice for them just after the surgery to have a night of being able to relax in a bed here in a hospital where they can be taken care of instead of at their home. So that's what we do.
Buenas noches, mi corazón. Nos vemos mañana, pues. Ok.
Why are you blushing there? Because I'm in Rosico there.
Bless their heart. They're so happy.
I should stay. I belong even your way. So I'd go, but I know I think of you every step of the way. And love you.
Lala.
My darling you.
Dr. Lala.
El grito, a
ver, el grito. El grito.
Did I pull it down too far?
Well, you have a drape ready?
Mm-hmm.
An eye drape.
Wait,
what? Uh-huh. You going to? Dito o.
You block it, get it set up.
Dr. John. She's praying.
She was dancing all night. How your grandma was dancing? Then she liked it. Rocky, oh God, thank you.
Oh God, thank you.
Dancing. She can sleep, she can't go anywhere. Well, I said, what happened? Then she never, I said, what happened? She said, I just tell him, God, thank you. I said, but no sleep. She said, no, I don't want sleep. Then she said, I said, go take back. She said, no, I don't want to take back. Then I said, thank God. More than 12 years, my eye like this. Mm-hmm. And today, now at least the one is clear, good. Mm-hmm. So she was so happy.
Thank you.
Yeah, she was happy.
Okay. Open. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.